Hey y'all. So I'm just sitting here enjoying the morning or whatever, but I don't know, I just was thinking, because I'm real big on manifesting, but a lot of times I'm not pressing play. So I'm just like thinking about stop playing with myself and look at that raccoon. Big ass raccoon. Just living this raccoon life. I ain't even about to fuck with him. But like, girl, how bad do you want it? You want to attract better in life, better everything, better people, better quality of life, better experiences, better finances. It's always this eyes to eye to eye. But it's like, sorry, y'all, I just be in the mirror. I just ate a plum too, I'm sorry. But how bad do you want it? Is what I'm trying to say. Trying to get to, or whatever. I want more children in a loving home. And I also want better experiences and attract better people. Better and easier ways to increase my finances. Better business friends. Better friends. Friends. No, but I just said I'm gonna just start doing what bad bitches like me do. You gotta put the work in. 'Cause faith without works is dead, y'all. And don't get me wrong. I could lay there, or I could say I want something, but I still gotta focus on it. I mean, I've done it before. I think a lot of times that's what's stopping me, 'cause I know like I have to be cautious of what I say, the things I do, the people I'm around. 'Cause shit be happening. I could say something and it happens. I could think it and it happens. So, I'm gonna go get me a personal trainer today. I can't keep letting my fractured back that I had, thank God for healing. Can't keep letting my sprained ligament be an excuse. The weather, y'all, 'cause not to let y'all in my business though, but it's a gym like right on the corner of my street, but it's but it's a company gym, like a job, So I done got myself this job in this place to get the gym for free because it's on the corner of my street. I ain't been to the gym yet. Like, girl. It's like, I know I need help. So just get the help. I ain't shame. Sure ain't. And when I get fine, I'ma quit talking to all you raggedy dusties. And find me some better people to fraternize with. Yep. Did you go to a yoga class? They for free. Like, girl, stop playing. What's today? The 24th of June? 6/24/24. I'ma just let the trainer know too off rip. Like, everything. Like, I'm not stopping smoking. I like to eat. You know? That's what I'm gonna do. 5:55 on the clock. Just saw it. This lash right here is annoying me. Let me get the little thing out, because, baby, why are you flat now? What I did to make you flat? I done did something to jack it up. Anyways, I'm cute. I ain't tripping. Or whatever. Do I need... I don't even feel like going to get my nails done today, but you know what? When I got them done, I don't know, but I'm gonna post this so I could hold myself accountable, because I don't have no accountable partners, whatever they call them, accountability partners. I kind of do, because my little baby, she said to me yesterday, like, when are you going to get fit so we can have another baby, because she want a brother. So Jesus be a fence, a crutch, a back brace, be everything, Lord. And don't hinder me from getting this ass I need, that I want, that I desire. Me and God cool, we talk like that. What's on now, y'all? House of the motherfucking Dragon. It's good. The last episode yesterday, though, I ain't gonna tell no stories. I was kind of like wanting more, like, oh my gosh, I need a little bit more than what y'all gave me or whatever. But it's good, y'all. What else good? The Boys. Gory, but good. Gory, but good. It's real gory, too, y'all. But it's good, though. What else? What else? Oh, excuse me. We went to go see Bad Boys. That was good. What else, though? I feel like it's something else I'll be watching on TV. I don't know, but that House of Dragons is good. Well, I feel like it's another show I've been watching. House of Dragons, The Boys. Oh, no. Oh, Power. I keep talking about the same ones because they good. That's what I watch. Power Ghost with the son, Tariq, or whatever. I got a wax and it's just been... You know? But they steady. I'm still washing my face, so... With the turmeric. Sorry, y'all. Let me go in the house and smoke, because this is enough. Enough is enough. But yeah, I just wanted to put that out there into the universe that I'm expecting better, so therefore I must behave and do better. You know? And I just want to thank God because I feel like I'm really cute and he blessed me with the opportunity and the idea to make sure that my eyebrows are always nice and they look the fuck good. Shout out to where I get these done at. Shout out to I know it. When I figure it out, I'ma tell y'all. Right now it's slipping my mind, but I sure could dry there. And then I'm tired though. But we up. Get ready for the day. Let's do it.